donuts have been savory. Well, it's time to change things up with something sweet, with one of my new favorite creations, the cake ball. I always go first, you go ahead. Angel Food Bakery, the cake ball is not an original creation, but it's a resourceful one.
Their cake ball is kind of a new thing. It was cupcakes for a while, but now we got cake balls.
I think it really started with bakeries that were doing specialty cakes or custom cakes where you're carving a lot, and you end up with a lot of leftover cake.
This is our leftover cake.
That's
right
one
here.
Of our leftover cakes.
I mean, I could just eat it.
You could, a little red velvet.
If you're Stephanie, you ball it up and coat it with the snack every little kid loves.
A lot of times we end up coating them in Frosted Flakes or Cocoa Krispies or Fruity Pebbles, which are really fun.
Last night, Steph had some leftover yellow cake, so she tossed in some lemon zest, lemon curd, and cream cheese icing to make her lemon cake ball batter.
The more I talk to my customers or see what they like, they really like small individual things they can grab and go.
Things you can just pop in your mouth, too.
One or two bites.
Put them in a little cake, a little treat, so you don't feel as bad as eating a whole cake. You just had one or two or 10 cake balls, that's all. Nothing bad, nothing much.
Then the cake balls are chilled and dipped in white chocolate.
Oh, that looks yummy.
Then it's time for the toppings.
We're gonna coat it with either Frosted Flakes or coconut, so we'll have two different varieties that people can choose from.
They're great. Oh, yeah.
They're good.
Yeah, they're great. These are some good balls.
We're also making the red hot balls. A red velvet cake spiced with cinnamon, rolled in white chocolate, frosted flakes, and crushed red hots. And the chocolate balls. Chocolate cake, orange zest, and orange oil, coated in chocolate and Cocoa Krispies. Have mercy.
I don't even know where to start. I think I'm gonna try one of these red hot balls. Red hot balls. Why is Angel Food one of the best spots to come?
It's very colorful here. It's user-friendly is what I like to say. I've got a lot of kids that come in families, and I think I have a broad range of products that appeal to all ages.
Really taste the little red hots in there. Are they a little fiery?
Yeah.
These are delicious. These are kind of one of my new favorite treats, I think.
Great.
The lemon is good. That would be good. Go homemade milk to wash this down. Yum. I'm juggling all these balls. I don't know what to do.